Seattle, day one. Well, we're there already. Like, damn.
Couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
Me talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I was possibly meant to be searching for shit there, but... like, there's no point.
Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Yeah, see, I could have got off my horse and looked around the woods.
Oh, another superhero car.
Question. If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Alright, there ain't nothing there. Come on, watch out.
Turns out you do know where you're going.
I don't. But thanks. We're definitely not going this way. Okay, we can prod in on grass, that's cool. I knew that already though. Trophy!
Tourist map. Well, that's something.
It's better than nothing, isn't it? Man, I hope she gets revenge. Like, I presume she's gonna. I also hope Tommy's okay. infected stage 1, infected stage 2. I don't know why you'd want to keep something like that, Ellie, but okay. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Q and tell him I sent you, then give him the kilo and he'll get you inside. The wall, good luck.
Anything good in there? Pretty picked over. Cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
That's the first one we went in. So we gotta keep on keeping on. No, you need to show me that. Don't put it away. Wait, Jesus, okay. Sorry. At your fault, Dina caught 3 jackrabbits tonight. She has 3 traps. Her sister taught her how to build the fucking effective. My appetite hasn't come back yet. I'm trying to force food down. Twin Falls found camp along the main highway. If it was Tommy, he's probably only a day or so ahead of us. We're getting close to Boise. Dana's pushing to go around. I don't want to add 2 days to this trip. These hunters tried to ambush us. Fuckers didn't stand a chance against us. We are scavenging for supplies, and I was looking at Dinah. I felt deep appreciation for her coming along. I really love her. Baker City, we saw a pack of wild horses today. They were skittish. Then Dana offered them some of the fruit we collected. They ended up following us for a bit. We shared a camera. I've never seen her smile so wide. For like half a day, I wasn't thinking about the WLF or Joel, feeling guilty about that now. I'm struggling to sleep, keep seeing him with his head. Dana seems to be sick, think she's caught a cold. I feel calmer with her laying next to me. I want to do something nice for her. Yakima found another camp along the highway. Can't be sure it was Tommy, but we haven't seen other people in 2 weeks, so fingers crossed. Trespassers come on site. How many of you are they? How many people have you killed? God damn. How do we get in then? Nope.
soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms? You think it was the WLF? And they left them here. Like a warning. That's fucked up.
Damn, there's loot under places now as well. Right, I guess we don't go that way.
Help me up here. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
All right. They're not gonna be here, man. We ain't getting them until the end, I don't think. What the fuck was that? Brilliant game, brilliant. Nice, we got some fan. It's on your lair.
Okay, wonder when this was written.
Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants us to scavenge any remaining supplies from downtown.
Saravena base.
Okay.
That That's something.
All right, let's give power to this thing.
That's a generator. Everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
Me and the horsey believe in you, Ellie. Got a brick. Pick up the brick, Ellie. Thank you. Now jump over by that, climb back up this here. Oh, we got 71, so we can increase our health. Oh, you can't increase your health. Oh, it's a thingy process then. Right, you gotta do this, then this, then this, I guess. Interesting. Okay, we'll do this one. Yeah. Okay. And we've got 20 points. Wait, we'll do that. I didn't realize it was a point system. We upgraded some stuff earlier, but that's fine. Now we know.
How's it going? Needs juice.
Where do we get, like, from here and then throw it over? Probably, right? Makes sense. Get in. I don't know. Oh, for God's sake. We need to read. Joel's watch. Oh, I thought she'd be wearing that. Wait. Note to Santa, supermarket apology. There are the cards, crafting training manual. Okay, read. Okay. Okay, that's not what we wanted. Checkpoint gate codes. Main gate 0512. Okay. Zero, five, one, two.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well done.
Oh shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here.
I nearly killed the horse. Yep, alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Now what? Found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base. Seravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Let's do it.